were walking to the door.
Savannah for inviting me to be a part of this great party, and I love these folks, and so I got my boy up here. This is Grayson. Grayson is 14, and this is the first time that he's been on stage with me here in Europe, and so very proud to have him here, and we'll do another song. And it was, he's the tallest one up here. 14 years old. Here's a little George Jones song for you, one called I'm a One Woman Man.
I'll never let you down.
get back up there for a while. I look out in the crowd and I see a lot of friends. I see a lot of people I've known for a lot of years. And I know in Savannah, I've been grateful for them and worked with them for so long. But there's some people I don't know out there. You're looking at me, you're saying, what is that guy all about? There's something you got to know about me. I'm too country, and I'm proud of it. I can't help it. I love it. And some people make fun of it. But I'm too country, and I'm proud of it.
Downstairs.
I have been very blessed. I have a lot of songs recorded in Nashville by a lot of different people, and this next song is one of those. It's a song I wrote back a few years ago for Kenny Chesney. So we'll do that for you right now. It's called Turn for the Worse. My infinite love.
just like I promised you.
Subject of a George Strait, we'll do an old George Strait song for you. A song called All My Exes. Hey, live down in Texas. Keith Whitley. The list goes on and on. But we'll do our version of one called I Never Go Around Here. Changed it up just a little bit so it would work for her. And then she called me back and she said, I'm going to bring Willie Nelson to sing this song with me. And so they've got it as a duet on her latest record. It's actually the title track to her latest CD. I call it Me Marie. She calls it Only Me. But Willie Me Marie.
Marie. Exactly like the record. But it's pretty close. Wait, pretty close. A little shorter. Actually, where it goes. Now watch it. How are we doing so far? Y'all having a good time? We have one man pretty. That's okay. Because the most important thing I think that we do in our life is just to be ourselves and just enjoy life and take it as it comes and not be too serious about any of it. That's what I try to do. I just have a good time. And I'm not perfect and I'm not the greatest in the world. I just love people and love to have a great time. And so I was thinking about that one day and I wrote a song that basically is the story of my life because it's just what I try to live by. It's a song called Just Be You.
True story out there. Very important.